They don't want me to know about my heritage. Out here doing what they never did. Sleep is a cousin of death. It's probably why I got so many relatives. Landing in Brazil on a villa. From the sin that's dealt, but a sinner. They said my dreams would never get bigger. The face of an angel, but the mind of it. Yo, I'm if I ever get provoked, lying in the devil's clock, you're regretting what you sold. Blessings are the woes, it's the heaven where you go. Let me know the price you're selling for your soul. When you're selling, demons belling on your phone. The concrete roads was never gonna grow. I signed my deal on one condition. When it's my time, just let it know. Nearly died the other day. More time, I feel like I just wanna run away. Picture perfect, now I'm painting picture with flows. Chain to your love, sugarcoat it in gold. Granddad told me your shit gone sell. Bad man, which part bad man gone chill? Where's my I need that. Pick up, then off to the. Now I'm in prison by decision. Should've listened to my granny. Had a vision of bringing all my to the Grammys. All my dying one by one. Pray that my mommy don't find my pick my path for a reason. Make some apple pies from the Garden of Eden. Your main course now.
Okay, welcome everyone. We're now ready to start taking questions. Okay.
The stage is set here at Wembley. A sea of fans beginning to descend upon the stadium for what ought to be a riveting Carabao Cup final. It's Manchester City. They face Arsenal live right here on EA TV. This is the time when the talking has to stop and the action finally begins. A warm welcome to Wembley from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined in the commentary box by Lee Dixon. And we're just seconds away from kickoff time in what promises to be a wonderful Carabao Cup final. It is Manchester City up against Arsenal.
Well, not many players in their careers get chances to play in cup finals. These 22 have got a perfect opportunity to put their name on the map. I'm looking forward to this final. It should be an absolute cracker, Derek.
Here's Carvajal. David Neres. Moving the ball effectively. And crossed in there. Thumped clear. And here's the Manchester City lineup. Ederson, the Brazilian, between the posts. João Cancelo starts with Carvajal as fullbacks. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. Will he finish? And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy.
Well, here's the replay. I never liked rebound goals off goalkeepers. The defenders should be there. Probably would have been my fault. On that occasion, his defenders went missing.
Back underway, Arsenal with the lead. The switch of play now. Matias Saracho. David Neres. Saracho. Carvajal. Good numerical situation. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Will it be real chance? The net is staring him in the face.
Well, I'm sure you want to see this again. Where is everybody? The defenders, nowhere to be seen. It's an open goal.
It's going their way, 2-0. João Cancelo. Saracho. Sterling has it. Matias Saracho. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. In by Sterling. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Here's Lo Celso. And threading it forward. Oh, the referee has given it. Penalty it is. I don't think anyone really questioned him.
We'll see it again here, Derek. Looks easy, doesn't it? I can tell you it isn't. I'm telling you now.
Well, as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Saracho. And that was a very fine read. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. And it's won by Emeric Laporte. A case of foiling the opposition by whatever means. On the ball, Mary Demiral. Carvajal. They've given it away. And scope for the cross. Back from the byline. It's with João Cancelo. That's very effective, good high pressing. João Cancelo, Sterling, Barella has it. Moving into the advanced position. Well, as the attacking side, you might dispute it, but offside by a hair.
Yeah, spot on from the linesman. Spot on, but he was close.
Zakaria. James. Barella has it. Jonathan David. Well, they have the ball once more. And that's an important intervention. Sterling. João Cancelo. Breaking at pace. A bit of running room now on the wing. Taking care of business defensively here. That is that for the first half here. Underway in the second half, and after such a lopsided first 45 minutes, is it possible to think they could turn this around? Attacking possibilities on the flank for City here. Barella has it. Really a very poor ball. And the counter-attack is on, options available. And the penalty has been given here. Well, it had to be a penalty, and a booking part of the story as well. And in it goes, as coolly as you like, never in any doubt from the spot.
Well, as we see, this is probably the best angle. He's picked his spot, he didn't change his mind, and the keeper's got no chance.
And Manchester City will go to their bench. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Sterling. It might be on for them. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. It needs an accurate cross. Given away. This is the home of live football, EA TV, and we'll have live coverage of the fifth round of the FA Cup. It's Manchester City facing Swansea City.
Yeah, just 16 teams remaining now, and I think both teams will be looking at that match thinking we're just a handful of games away from the final. Big game that one, Derek.
Shot attempted, and the post coming to the goalkeeper's aid. And a throw-in it's going to be. He has time to play it over. Sandro Tonali. Torreira. Lo Celso. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. This is the home of live football, EA TV, and we'll have live coverage of the fifth round of the FA Cup. It's Arsenal taking on Liverpool.
Yeah, just 16 teams remaining now, and I think both teams will be looking at that match thinking we're just a handful of games away from the final. Big game that one, Derek.
Tremendous defensive acumen from Laporte. On the ball, Mehdi Demiral. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. And Manchester City moving the ball with purpose. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. And he did what he had to do defensively. And the counter looks on here. Options available. He's in with a chance. And that completes an impressive hat-trick.
Well, keep counting. Three now. But at this rate, he's in for a hatful. Well, here's the replay. You have to say he's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match. It's a good finish and a richly deserved hat-trick.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add. Just been a thoroughly cogent and convincing performance in this match, Lee.
Creating and scoring goals is the hardest thing to do on a football pitch, I can tell you. Arsenal have ticked all the boxes for me in that department. Lovely to watch. And look at all the players. They've all got smiles on their faces. We love to see that.
It's with Dybala. Made in there by Dani Carvajal. And that was a very fine read. Not a particularly strong challenge. As an attacking player, you rather hope you'll get the decision in your favour, but offside here.
Yeah, the defence got that spot on, and so did the linesman.
Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Pepe, on and on he goes. Firing it in. Arsenal were gunning. Got one.
Well, they inflict a lot of pressure on the opposition, and that time the opposition couldn't cope with it. Well, sometimes being at the right place at the right time gets you a goal. On this occasion, it's a simple goal from his point of view.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Saracho. Dybala. And only 2 minutes remaining here. Sterling. Barella. The referee has decided to give the free kick decision the way of City. He's now got to be extra careful. A verbal warning rather than a caution here.
Yeah, the next one, he knows where he's going. In the book.
The electronic board has been held aloft. 2 additional minutes here. Grimaldo. So close to keeping himself onside, but offside is the verdict.
Well, and that's his job, the linesman. Give those tight offside decisions and get them right.
Nicolas Pepe. And the final whistle. The cup issue is settled. A story of one side celebrating and the other distraught. And Lee, memories are being made.
Yeah, absolutely. It doesn't matter how much money you've got in the bank. Players will always look back at moments like these. These moments where you pick trophies up and win medals. Absolutely brilliant for this group of players.
Yeah, you can see what it means to this tight-knit team. Real solidarity.
Well, it's these moments, Derek, when you get your hands on the silverware and that little medal that goes around your neck might seem small now, but you'll look back at that. Show your grandkids. Absolutely superb memories these players will have of this game.
Yes, a special moment in the career of any footballer. And now for the trophy lift itself. The cup winners.
Yeah, it's been a long, old road to get to this point. They're going to celebrate now and certainly celebrate long into the night, I think.
There's always the element of chance in a cup competition. But my goodness, they've taken the rough with the smooth. And now they savour the moment.
Just a moment of your time. No further questions.
A game that usually makes the heart beat that little bit faster. Liverpool against Arsenal, and they're ready to meet each other here at Anfield. Live coverage is coming up. Stay with us here on EA TV. Anfield, one of the most storied venues anywhere in the football world. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you commentary, and joining me is the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon, and we have FA Cup action to bring you from the round of 16 just moments away. It is Liverpool up against Arsenal.
Yeah, thanks Derek, really getting to the pointed end of this tournament now, only 16 teams left. Who's going to hold their nerve? Looking forward to this one, it should be an absolute belter.
Mane. Here's Robertson. Goretzka decided to come in from the flank. Oh goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Going well. The pressure was high, and they could be in here. Taking care of business defensively here. No surprise that the focus should be on Sadio Mane. What kind of performance can we expect from him in this game, Lee?
Well, how do you stop him? 4 goals in 3 games. I suggest the defenders, not just one of them. 2s and 3s might be the case.
Might be able to produce from this position. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Options around him. And Arsenal apply that finishing touch.
What a goal that is. It was just a matter of time before it happened. Well, we can take another look at this now, and he's connected so well with it, generated a lot of power, and the keeper just can't react in time, look.
Back underway, Arsenal with the lead. Dumfries. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Leon Goretzka. Matteo Guendouzi. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. An important interception. Might really be able to trouble them here. It has to be! That is a moment he would dearly love to have back, if possible.
Yeah, it wasn't his best effort, was it? But I bet he thought, I haven't got anything on, why not try a shot? Arsenal have hardly had the ball at all, but when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert for low possession, counter-attacking football. It's really working.
Will he finish? It's fair to say that is a moment he would love to have back, Lee.
Well, I would have gone for power, but he went to place it in the corner. Not very good at all.
Not messing around with that clearance. Promising sequence. Guendouzi. Nketiah. Andrew Robertson. Liverpool have given it away. Nketiah. Donny van de Beek. Gain possession. It's with Roberto Firmino. Ejaria. The electronic board has been held aloft. 2 additional minutes here. Possession and patience, the watchwords. Goretzka. Keeper did his job to be... No more time left. First half is over here. And so they begin the second half. Arsenal hold the advantage presently. Nketiah has it. Matteo Guendouzi. Nketiah. Arsenal have given it away. And don't forget, we have more Premier League action coming up for you on EA TV. It's Liverpool facing Manchester United. Can he take advantage? And that's a fine stop. And firing it into the area. Tilo Kehrer. Read it superbly to take back possession. Well, this is the home of live football, EA TV, and we have more action coming up from the Premier League for you. It's Arsenal facing Everton.
Well, that should be a really interesting matchup atmosphere. I'm sure we're going to get an absolute belter, Derek.
A decisive clearance it was. It's with Roberto Firmino. Sadio Mane now. Donny van de Beek. Mane. Top-notch tackle. I must say, no shortage of space. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Nketiah. It's got to be! What you might call a jaw-dropping save.
Oh, he's got no right to make that save. It's absolutely fantastic.
Played into the centre of the box. Quite simply, not clinical enough with the header, Lee.
Well, headers are always difficult. It's all about timing, and he got the timing completely wrong there.
He's given it straight to the opposition. Nketiah, given away. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Others to play it to. And there's the feed into the box. Well, it might still work out for them. With Dumfries.
So much work done, so little time left for Liverpool to get an equaliser.
Donny van de Beek. Van de Beek. Untidy in possession. They don't normally need a second invitation to give it a go on the counter. And Nketiah has it. Is this the moment? And a powerful effort, but just lacking accuracy.
Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek. Decent effort. He smashed it.
Torreira. 5 minutes remaining, and one thing is certain, no one is leaving because it's still close. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Donny van de Beek. And a chance for him on the flank. The cross comes over from Mane. He wasn't messing around with the clearance. Well, this might be their final opportunity to draw level. And he's fired over the corner. Well, that's the end of that for now. Nicolas Pepe. On and on he goes. Tremendous block. Well, couldn't keep it. And that is all. The final whistle has sounded. And that makes it official. They're through to the next round. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here.
Time to talk, I broke down cause I knew what was next. And she said, I'm okay. But...
Some questions regarding the match. No further questions.
I feel like I'm losing my mind and I'm losing control, but you know